We're live. Is everything cool on your end? Everything's cool on my end. Is everything cool on your end? Are we Gucci? Bruh, this is the future. This is the future. Do you guys see this? This is the future. Give me a second. I just figured out how to do this. You hear that? You hear the sound? Do you hear the sound? Ooh. Hear it? Sounds beautiful. I'm trying to make sure it's on my end, it's good. Got how to make sure this is big on my end. Congrats, bro. Thank you. I appreciate that. There we go. Okay. I figured how to get the full screen. Let's just watch. Woo! I'm getting chills. It's playing the music. What? Look how clean it is. Astro. Lighthearted. PlayStation Plus. Okay. PlayStation Now. Media Gallery. Share Factory. Remote Play. Game Library. $5 for the PS5, you deserve it. Thank you. Just all the games there. Let's go to PlayStation Store. Let's click on that. Okay. Oh, Godfall. Oh. This is it. Go down. You may get Valhalla. Don't know. Watch Dogs. Devil May Cry. This is the new PlayStation Store. Boom. Miles Morales. Okay. Boom. This is gay. Why are you watching? Let's get this clown out of here. If just PS5 games, free to play, VR. You go up to the top. This is how. Oopsie. Go up to the top. This is how you redeem. Right there. Payment methods, redeem code, subscription, transaction history, personalized settings. That's all the way up there. All right. The cart, wish list, search, browse subscriptions. Collections, superheroes. Mortal Kombat, clean, bro, clean. But, as promised, I was gonna put on the Miles Morales suit, but I figured this is pretty solid. Spider-Man got the beanie. Let's play. Okay, notifications are in games. Okay, thank you. Go. Bro, this is like a movie. Let's go! Would you like to watch a recap of the events? Yes, absolutely. You want enables? Yes,
up
I would.
About a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever, Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed though when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right?
Painful.
Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change.
What?
I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Is that Toby? Does that not look like Toby in the left-hand corner? Is that crazy or is that just me? God, these are crisp. This thing is crisp. Crisp. Finally, did I not? I was like, yo, give my dude a fade and give him a lineup. Thank you. Does that not look like Toby in the left-hand side? That looks like Toby. I know, wishful thinking, but still. Man, look at the detail. I don't know if this is a game. Ah, he's got the Timbs. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Insomniac. Thank you, Insomniac. Wow, wow, wow. Let's just take it in. Just want to take it in. Take it in. Gave him a little taper. I don't know if that's a cartoon character. I don't know if this is real or not. This could be actually a real person. Wow. Still angry they changed Peter's face. I understand. I get it. All right, let's go. The new controller. We're gonna press X. New game. Here we go. Amazing. Settings for players to like balance experience with some challenge. Challenge, let's do spectacular. Can we change it? It's too difficult. Fidelity. Which one? Fidelity or performance? Are you playing on a 4K TV or monitor? Yep. Sure am. So beautiful. Even the music is nice, bruh. Which one? Fidelity or performance? 60 frames?
30, 60.
Seen a lot of performance. Haven't decided which one. I want 60 frames. Let's try performance. Try performance. Savings is changing this will require restart to apply. Apply and restart, okay. Woo, that's smooth. I don't know what's really, let's see fidelity. Let's see what it looks like. That is cleaner though. That is cleaner. That is cleaner. I will give him that. That is cleaner. Let's try performance one more time. That is cleaner though. That is really cleaner. Although that's smooth. That is smooth. That's baby smooth. Baby smooth. Baby smooth. Baby smooth. It's a tough one. Fidelity changed your mind? Fidelity was nice though. Let's try one more time. Fidelity was nice though. That looks beautiful. That fidelity, I don't know which one. That fidelity is clean. Clean though. Look at that. I mean, we don't need that 30. Do we? Fidelity for ray tracing. Ah, yeah, I think we may have to. That fidelity is clean. Let's go. We're going fidelity. That's too clean. Here we go. Oh! Yo, I'm feeling the subway. I'm feeling the subway. The door's opening. I'm feeling this. Feeling the buzz? Can you pick up groceries for dinner? I'll text a list. Sure thing, Ma. Thank you. Woo! Oh! I'm feeling the cars move and everything. I'm feeling him move, pick up the sofa.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
Yes, it is. My God, it's beautiful.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Okay, Miles. Don't freaking give away your identity already. Goodness gracious.
The convoy.
Convoy's leaving early. Let's shake a leg. Hey! Let's go! Woo!
Let's go! Hey, Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good just seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore, but it's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Oh my god, this is smooth, bro.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom.
This is beautiful.
How does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Woo. Only NYC was like this in real life. Bruh, it can be. We just need a Spider-Man.
Okay, Woo. Be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out.
There you go. Come on, Miles. Leave the missionary. Oh, sorry.
You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Nice, Peter doesn't litter.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
No, it's not.
We have a weight imbalance. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact. Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down.
Gosh.
No casualties. Payload
can't believe this is happening. I can't believe this is real life.
Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
This looks stunning. Looks freaking beautiful.
Before that happens.
Rhino.
Hello, Time Spiders.
Tiny spiders. Oh boy.
What the hell?
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right.
Got it. Got it. All right. Here we go. Woo.
He's never gonna trust me on a
nice.
Like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid! Real heroic stuff!
Hey, guys! How about we call a timeout? Pop this through? Please? No? All right, then!
Woo! End of the line, Spider-Man!
Almost a day.
Freaking Rhino.
Nearly. Almost contained.
Let's go.
Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Radar, you ever pitch?
Yo,
seriously,
what?
Triple A, easy. Whole new career, just waiting for him. Man, he's too good.
Power of the street, Spider-Man.
Honestly, kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York. Love this town.
The heck?
Never see the big guy up close. He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Alexis, favorite holiday music. Love that one. Mine.
This is crazy.
Wow. Just wow.
This is awesome. This is awesome.
Do.
Let us raise temperature.
This fool really ran into that?
Pete, are you okay?
Holy.
No. No!
I'm okay.
Bruh.
I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Energy ability to perform a finisher. Build a 15 times combo by attacking or dodging without getting hit. Boom!
Hey, it's getting hairy out here. Police in the me. I'm shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
God, can you guys imagine what Spider-Man 2 plays like?
They're all over that bridge!
Work.
Pete, wake up. Wake up, wake up, man. Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Ah.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here! Bro, back the hell?
Punch! Nice! Causes Venom stun on impact. Venom stun enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom punch causes Venom power to perform. Build Venom power to by attacking or dodging enemies.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of
field
induction?
Yeah! You survive! While your mentor perishes, how unexpected!
And you're using words longer than crush his back! Very unexpected!
No.
chill, bro. Chill, chill, chill. God dang, I'm about to die. Lexi, chill, 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 chill. God dang, how did he hit me?
Of Goose.
Yo, Pete, wake up, my guy.
You're alive? Kinda.
Come on, my dude.
Guys? Wow, just... Wow.
Who is this?
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy.
How we know?
Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
Look like Eddie Brock for a second.
Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Okay, who is that guy?
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
We're here for you.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey.
Oh, look, Peter's face.
We got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you.
Doesn't even go
I'm
with
not
this
gonna
face.
Be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But come then on, you Mom. Delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
What's the oath?
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
God, this looks good.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
Oh, I hate his face.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Breathe, bro, breathe.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pedestal. Shot it on a marker, let it fall off. I thought it was on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Think the face looks good? I don't think so. He just looks off of his face. Skill tree! Skill tree! Skill tree! Skill tree! You have leveled up and earned a skill point. Points are awarded when you gain enough experience. Complete missions to defeat enemies to gain XP. How this skill hold X unlocked. L1 and X. Oh, nice. What is these? Combat skills, alright. What are my skill points? I have 3. Increase the rate of the bioelectric iron generation. Did I get that yet? Can't. Very cool. What's the skill tree? Venom stunned enemies. Venom stunned enemies take 15% more damage. Generation. That's your second finisher combo.
I hate
this guy's face, man. Allows the third finisher to be banked. Banked.
Increase the Venom Smasher. The wall causes Venom Impact.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Oh, the music. Oh, that's right. Think one would be fine. There we go.
Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Look at this,
yeah,
bro.
Your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece
it's
of Rhino's horn or something.
Beautiful.
Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Ha, definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
This looks freaking beautiful. Absolutely gorgeous. You hear what I'm saying? Looks absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous.
Genki's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
All right, is this real life? I can't tell. Is this real life? I can't tell. I don't know if this is a game or if this is real life. I don't know. Is this Google Maps? I can't tell. Got the tricks. They've got the tricks! What? With this scene, what was that? Yes, it is really.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Oh my gosh, freaking beautiful. Freaking beautiful.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Yeah, I don't know about that. I don't know about that one. This is the gift?
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Yo, Peter, now I see why Miles changed it. I'm like, yo, all due respect, Peter, I appreciate it, my guy, but we can't be rocking this suit, bro. Suit can be equipped with through suits. Come back when you have unlocked more suits.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Bruh, we can't rock this suit, my dude. We gotta get out
this
of this suit ASAP.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
This thing is hideous. Oh my lord, I'd rather go back to... Where's my other... I can't walk. Oh, this is embarrassing.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me. Your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Peter, come on, bro.
Pete sends suits to autoplay Jameson's show?
How you gonna play me like this?
Guy's a masochist.
How you gonna play me like this?
My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled.
Come on, Pete.
Masked
come
vigilante
on, bro.
Mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is The Danicast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No.
This is the performance mode. I mean, the fidelity mode, not performance.
Subscribe.
My gosh.
Danicast, new favorite podcast.
God, this looks beautiful, man. It's just smooth, man. It's just smooth. Ooh-wee! It's just smooth. Oh! Let's go!
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Let's go. God, dog.
Miles. Get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
It's pretty
dope. First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen.
Nice.
With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Behavior status. Close range combat.
Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves.
airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus,
nice.
The sounds they make are hilarious. Land!
High-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider!
Turn them. Can you, though? I'm not looking to get a freaking copyright.
Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Ooh. Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out there and the tech gear. I'm gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. It looks like Pete made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Nice! We'll let you know how to turn on and off music. You good for now? Nice, very nice, very nice. Travel, okay. Try that.
Hey, dude. I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge? Or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Yeah, sure. Suits. Lucas, change suits, either Spider-Verse or Track.
This challenge tests your point launch skills. Hit all the checkpoints before time runs out. Approach the prompt to begin. You got this.
Oh, I'm ready for this. Let's boogie.
I don't have access to any other suits yet. Yes, I do. I lied. Heyo. Ooh. Spider-Verse suit. That's fresh too. Track suit. Let's get the Spider-Verse. What? They got like a 2099 suit? Okay. Nice. How do I turn on the what do you call it? Nice. I wanna launch them into the air. Oh, that's nice. One X. Benchmark. Look how they butchered my boy. He butchered him, man. That's kind of cool. Oh, what? Decrease damage from range attacks? Use the mod to peer into the Spider-Verse and visualize combat sound effects as the Earth. Oh. Temporary slows time after a perfect dodge. Is that the one I have? And scan marks enemies to the walls. Keep stealth. Okay. I want it. To the Spider-Verse, yo, they're doing it. They're doing it to the. Look, it says use this mod appear into the Spider-Verse. And visual combat sound effects as they appear on different on Earth. That's pretty dope. Attacks after perfect dodge. Use this mod to leap into the Spider-Verse and cause the attach suit to mimic the aesthetics of a different Earth. That's pretty cool. Let's do that. Pretty cool.
How about some point launch practice? That's it. The point launch is an essential spider.
Bro, this is freaking awesome.
Web swinging will get you there, but point launch will get you there now.
Yo, that's so cool. Oh, shoot. I'm right. I'm sorry. Shoot. We're on a test. We're on a time limit. I forgot. Oh shit, I missed it. Oh dang it. Oh my gosh, this is so freaking cool.
Looking good.
This is so freaking cool. God dang it. This is, oh my gosh. They're probably gonna make me start this over again. Oh my gosh, this is so freaking awesome! Imagine playing this with a sunflower in the back.
Amazing! Nice job, Miles. Hit a point launch just right and you'll accelerate like crazy.
Where's point launch? Lucas, where's the Raimi suit? Raimi suit is on a. Spider-Man the Remastered, which we do have. Oh my gosh, this is so freaking awesome. Active. Travel. Oh. Ooh. That's it with the second time travel verse. Oh my gosh, this is so freaking
super
cool.
Super helpful when chasing especially speedy pigeons. Not that I would know anything about that, of course.
This is so freaking cool!
Oh man, was that for Howard?
Yo, what?
Keep up the great work.
Bruh.
We'll see you at the next challenge.
Yo, this is so freaking cool! Oh my gosh, this is so freaking awesome. I don't know what to say. It's different between seeing it and then actually playing it. It is so...
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about
it's
this
It's so
podcast.
Cool. It's like you're playing the movie.
From 136 to 87.
Bruh.
Like, wow.
I'm so sorry for Xbox users. I really
today
am.
Today I'm doing a quick cast before
this
I head
is
down
so
south my
freaking cool.
And I'm answering fan DMs. First
this
one,
is so cool.
Well,
look
I was
at that.
Born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use?
This is freaking awesome. I don't know what to tell you. This is pretty awesome.
I'm just kidding. The link's on my wall. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist.
Right.
We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree,
yo,
having to defend what I think makes me feel better.
This is
you
so freaking awesome.
Chance to revise my gut reactions.
Oh my gosh, this
so
is
thought,
so cool.
What if everybody had that friend?
This is so cool.
That's why I know. And
this is awesome!
And remember that being familiar on social media,
this is freaking awesome! I'm nerding out a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. This is pretty freaking cool. This is pretty awesome. Now imagine this in 60 frames. Oh, but just... I know we're on fidelity, but this... I don't know what to tell you.
Don't use your fists.
I don't know what to tell you.
Grab stuff, spin it around, and whack enemies with it.
This is so
awesome.
Oh my gosh, this is so awesome.
Nice.
Bro,
I'm ready.
I'm in the movie. I'm playing the movie.
Yanking a weapon out of the dude's hands and throwing it back at him.
Spinning like this looks crazy, but man, it's effective.
Hiding the spinning stuff from the environment is a great crowd controller.
Oh my gosh, this is so awesome. This is so awesome. I don't think you guys understand how awesome this is. What am I supposed to be doing? Wound up hits?
Okay, yeah. Windmilling people? Very satisfying.
I'm so lost. I forgot what I was supposed to be doing. I'm sorry.
I knew you were amazing, Miles, but not that amazing. Keep it up.
Yeah, I'm just doing the basics. I'm sorry. I'm getting Series X. Don't care for this. Right? Imagine saying that. Imagine, you know, they're talking themselves out of this. This isn't cool. This isn't freaking awesome.
Good idea.
I mean, who wants to play? Like, who wants to play this? This is so. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to rub it in, but come on. You gotta give credit where credit's due. This is pretty freaking cool. This is pretty freaking cool. And this is just... Like, I'm trying my best not to play the story. I want this to last long as... Woo! I know I got the point launch. Oh my gosh, come on. Just come on. Stop playing yourselves. Come on. Stop playing yourself, man. Don't do this to yourself. Don't do this to yourself. This is awesome. Woo! This is so... Oh! Let's go! Oh my, I can't wait. I just can't wait. This is just... Come on. This is too cool. What? This is just too cool. Come on. Just stop it. Just admit it. Just admit it. Woo! Oh my gosh. This is just awesome. This is just awesome.
They tried. They tried to silence me. Tried to kill me. Who? Whoever engineered Rhino's escape and sent him careening through my studio right in the middle of recording my charity Christmas special. Think of the children. And think of me. Because J. Jonah Jameson refuses to be silenced. So in my tireless mission to bring you just the facts, I'm holding my nose. Broadcasting from my producer Jared's disgusting hovel of a studio apartment that he shares with... how many others? Five? Good Lord, Jared, when I was your age, I owned a two-bedroom on the Upper West Side. Your generation. I swear. Anyway, if you are wondering who arranged Rhino's escape and pointed it right at your favorite truth speaker, witnesses on the ground are saying both Spider-Men showed up.
He's hurt!
Yeah, it wasn't good. But hey, I'm new. I'm new Spider-Man, so. Woo. All right, got it. I got the suits page. Yeah, I got that part. Yeah, I did that already. We're good. I want that, though. Thank you, though. Oh, we have to upgrade. Oh, I've unlocked a new mod. What is this one? Use the mod to leap into the... increased damage from melee attacks. Yeah, I think I'll take this instead. I'll deal with the melee attacks. I'll just won't get hit. Alright, where were we? Oh my gosh, this is so freaking awesome! I cannot wait for Spider-Man 2! Oh my gosh. Woo, that was pretty cool. This is so cool, man. This is the coolest thing ever.
This challenge will push all your movement skills to their limit. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Fast and loose, let's go.
This is so freaking cool. Wait, what are we doing? Oh, it's traversal.
Sometimes you gotta take a leap of faith.
Woo!
Get ready to swing.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Man, that was dope.
Nothing beats a good web swing.
Wait, where was that? Where's the other one?
Sprinting straight up a building to find all natural laws and gravity. That comes pretty close.
Oh man, I got this! I got this!
Great form! Let's try some wall running. Wall running lets you maintain a clean line without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running! Love it!
Oopsie. Okay. I love wall running, but I have to do it.
Come on, almost there.
Amazing, Miles. How do you do it? Oh, wait, I can't hear you right now. Stay focused, and you can leap back in the air immediately after landing.
New skill unlocked. Recovery, nice. Your landing press. Okay, sweet. Paint sunset overdrive. You're freaking crazy.
Good times.
Quick recovery. Good call.
Look at that. Oh my gosh. The rain is unreal.
It's just unreal. Now, of course, we'll obviously... Woo! Let's go! Woo-wee! God, this is beautiful! This is freaking beautiful! Goodness. Whoa.
Hello, this is the DanaCast with Danica Hart, where we talk about the news without screaming in clouds. Let's start with the most obvious news. Prison Break! Wait, that's not the right film. Prison Break. Okay, so police were transferring prisoners back to the raft. They tried to break out. The Spider-Men stopped. We all know that much. But here's something weird, okay? Police say Alexei Sitsyevich, aka Rhino, has been transferred to a more secure, privatized form of work release. What the heck does that mean? No one will say, so I'm gonna keep digging. Although if it means Rhino is being held somewhere more secure than the raft, I guess that's good news. Till next time, if you're walking on a busy sidewalk, step to the side.
Look at his walk.
Staring at your phone or need to slow down, or I will run you over. Just kidding, mostly. Okay, bye.
Oh my gosh.
Hey Miles, this combat challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible.
Okay.
Three hits and you'll have to restart.
Three hits and you'll have to restart. All right.
Good luck.
Three hits. Okay, got this.
Three hits, okay.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment.
Last possible moment. Oops. Sorry. No. There we go.
Attacking target. Oh, lucky hit.
Damn it.
Two chances left.
One hit. All good.
Analyzing hostile combat tactics.
That was close.
Triggering melee attack.
All right.
Did anyone see that? Perfect dodge right there.
That right. Just beat these guys?
That's two.
God dog it.
Keep moving, Miles. Only one chance left.
I got this.
What do you want me to do? How many dodge do I need?
Active.
Dog got it. Oh well.
Stand in the circle to try again.
Dang, man. Pete's not messing around.
Just the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment.
To beat them up, that's it? Okay. Oh, shoot.
Two chances left.
One hit. All good.
Great start. More enemies incoming.
That's a lot of guys.
Attacking them. Heads up. Ranged enemies on the field.
Make it easy.
Incoming! Dodge! Dodge! Dodge!
God dang it.
Got this.
All right.
Thing down, Miles. Nice work. Feels like you're
skill payback. Nice. What is that? What is payback? Oh, they put all the combat down there. Press triangle up the person. Oh, nice.
Remember, you can one-hit KO enemies after a perfect dodge. Pretty handy. Just saying.
That is pretty handy. I agree, Peter.
One-hit KO? Oh, gotta try that out.
All right. Where are we going?
Air combat. In this challenge, enemies only take damage while airborne. Get as many airborne KOs as possible. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Air combat? Oh, I got this.
Air combat? What? Yep, the effect can be put on other suits.
Down he goes! Bada bing, bada boom! Can't stand the heat, get out the airborne kitchen!
Attacking
target. And the crowd goes wild!
Combat training. KO'd before his feet even touched the ground! Nice!
Man, I feel like... grateful! Cool!
Airborne ballet of destruction there, Miles.
Pete's right. Way more control up here.
Boom. I was practically floating before you obliterated him into pixels. Good work.
Some classical music would go great with this. Like a waltz. A waltz was punching. Not enough points. Dang. Maybe next time.
What? How's that not enough points? I don't get it.
This Spider-Man gig.
Oh, air KO. That's why.
Opponent has to give you the edge. Staring off against the world-class prize fighter with a mean right hook, yank him 10 feet off the ground. See how thunderous his punches are while he's swirling around like a skydiver without a parachute. You'd be surprised how quickly even the toughest dudes cry for their bodies when there's no solid gravity.
Could listen to Pete Spider-Man shot talk all day. Dude is good at this job.
Lista? Stop yanking guys up while you're airborne.
Okay.
Initiate melee attack.
Oh my gosh. Let's see. Beat them on the ground and then I'll just take them up.
Air combat. Like you're dancing on thin air. You can go anywhere, do anything. Never feel more like a Spider-Man than when I'm bopping and sipping around above the heads of a bunch of earthbound baddies. Pure joy.
Man, you can hear the happy in Pete's voice. He loves this gig.
I'll take that. God dang. Maybe not. Dog, this is tough. How many do I need? I'll have it in a minute.
Airlock. Set up a giant trampoline, make folks fight while bouncing through the air. $1 billion idea, right? Crowd together some money, make a prototype, and talk to some guys from Flash's Spider-Man fan club. Super fun for 5 minutes. And then, well, let's just say no 5 second head trampoline. Couple
few trips in the ER and half a dozen leg casts later,
airboxing receded back into the mid-position. Still getting a great idea, though. Well,
airboxing. Awful idea. Awful. God dog it, man. Check your DMs, bro. Yeah, I'll check him. This is... Why is this so hard?
Vic had this idea once for a new sport. Airbox. Set up a giant trampoline, make folks fight while bouncing through the air. $1 billion idea, right? Scrounge together some money, make a prototype, talk to some guys from Flash the Spider-Man fan club, maybe come in first half. Super fun for 5 minutes. And then, well, let's just say don't buy second-hand trampoline. Two trips to the ER and half a dozen leg casts later, airboxing receded back into the I don't think it's a great idea, though. Well, you need to do
airboxing! Awful idea! Awful!
Friendly instance terminated. The word of the day is amazing, and you, my friend, are living up to it. Beautiful airborne poetry.
Air Marshal. Who's Air Marshal? Air Taxio, additional damage and generate more venom.
Motion,
nice.
Miles. Now that you know the secrets of air combat, you'll do more damage while airborne. Get those bad dudes off their feet.
Damage up. Feel
damage up indeed. Damage up indeed. All right, I think we did all the tokens. We're gonna have to do better than that, but still. All right. Up, up, and away. Shazam. Go, Web, go. Fly. Nice. Hey, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Let's try that again. That was pretty cool. Woo! That's pretty cool. That was pretty cool. Crime in progress. Okay, we gotta stop it.
Hey! Leave him alone!
Crap! It's Spider-Man! Finish it! Not get me!
This is pretty awesome.
You don't stand a chance, kid. Dodge this.
I think I'm getting the hero thing down.
Freaking awesome.
What you got here, Spider-Man?
Later, people. This is amazing. Woo. Oh my gosh, this is so freaking awesome. You get the onomatopoeia with the frames, with the suit. All we need is the music. Where is it?
Holiday song. Here it is, Spider-Man coming through.
Oh, here it is. All right.
All right. This one's the Big Daddy. In this challenge, all checkpoints are active at once. It's up to you to choose the fastest course. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Bring it, Pete. I'm ready.
This is so cool. I mean, if they do a team up in Spider-Man 2, totally makes sense. What is this? Okay.
Remember, you need to hit every checkpoint. Don't miss any.
You gotta make a plan and execute. With like a split second margin for error. Easy. You got this.
Doing good, Miles. Keep moving.
Just gotta trust my gut.
Keep an eye on the checkpoints coming up. You need to plot a course on the fly.
Swinging challenge, that's really about in the moment problem solving. Nice mentoring, Pete.
Did I get them all? Oh, shoot, there's more? God, dog, there's one more. Oh, there's two more.
Hello?
Almost there, Miles. Keep at it.
Never really appreciated Central Park till now. Love this place.
Is what it is. We miss that? Yep, we missed it.
Is that roasted almonds? Oh man, I should get some of those. Wait, no. Focus, dude, focus.
Where's... Am I missing something? Oh, I'm sucking. No bueno. Turn to mission. You definitely gotta map this out. Oh, there's the final one.
Prospect Park, 5:30. They say it's
the amazing, Miles. How do you do it?
Well, okay, I finished it.
Right. Sorry. Carve your own path challenge complete.
Nice. What did I get? Zip a second time without losing altitude.
Here's a trick.
Nice.
Invert your web shooter nozzle.
Wait, what is he doing?
Gives you the force you need for a second mid-air zip. Real lifesaver, that one.
Pretty sweet. All right, I think we've done everything that's available at the moment. Done that, did that, that, did that, that. It's home. Let's do the mission. Turn the music on? I don't know. Is it playing the music though? Audio? Let's see what it's.
Hey, Spider-Man.
Hey. This is so smooth, man. Nice. I should be fine now.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing
next to
is a new form reactor.
He looks like Topher Grace.
This reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form.
New form?
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
God, dog.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff.
Why?
Maybe they were looking for something.
What is this?
Huh. They did a search for new food.
Ew.
What were they gonna do with it?
Come on, Miles. God, no. Wanna get Spider-Man PS4? PS4 right now, but I feel like I should get Miles Morales Ultimate. What do you think? Absolutely get Ultimate. 100% get Ultimate. You get Spider-Man PS4 as well.
Unbelievable! But Venom totally wrecked it! Yeah! Genki's right! Venom's a good name!
You keep them grounded!
I can slow them down if I use my new Venom power!
Everyone else, get up
nice.
There!
Get him on the ship!
We're gonna need backup!
Haven't seen you guys before! Nice glow sticks!
Weapons work.
Well done. Oh boy.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Oh God, dog, no! No!
Your tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
Hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs.
That one felt good.
Get in your head.
Haven't seen you guys before.
Nice well, that was a waste.
I can slow them down if I use my new Venom power.
Did your weapons work?
grab these weapons. Memory metal?
Yet, so I gotta wait until at least the end of Q1 2021. And you never played Spider-Man? Yeah, then I say get Spider-Man then. Who is that?
Shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Tinker?
What the heck? They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later.
This game is awesome. This game is freaking awesome. I don't know what to tell you. Give an unspent skill point. Double the length of time enemies are stunned. Hold to perform a venom yank. The melee and flying. Or venom attack. Let's try that. That seems pretty cute. Stealth challenge. Okay.
This
spin are sounding pretty good right about now.
Under pressure.
I'm looking to...
Oh, look, he's cold. Tomorrow. He's cold. This is so cool. Woo.
It's too cold to change out here.
Go, Miles. Fresh. Here you go. Gosh, don't believe what I need to speak to Nike. I need to speak to Nike. Like, how did you guys really wouldn't license them the freaking shoes? You guys wanted that much?
Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. It's gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
God, this looks beautiful.
Ay, bendito.
This looks amazing.
Mijo. Qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, oh, Nadja.
Really?
God, this looks good.
Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
This looks freaking beautiful. Them shoes are clean, though. Them shoes are definitely clean.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario.
This looks so good. This looks stupid good. Why does this look so good? Is it Christmas?
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that. Sí, claro.
This looks amazing.
View was a lot better before Rockstar moved in.
Isn't that true? Tell me about it, Miles. Tell me about it.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad. No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
No, no lo creo.
Hair looks okay, right?
Looking fresh, my guy. You looking fresh. Looking fresh. Don't even worry about it. The mirror should be looking at you.
Yep, still works.
All right, still works. Looking fresh, my dude. Trust me, would I lie to you?
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams abuela. Well, what's that?
What?
Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files.
Prowler. Ooh.
Who's the Prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Ew. Wow. That's pretty dope too. God though, that's pretty advanced suit.
Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Mm. Oh, salsa from abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
Oh, that's here, so. What is this?
I think this was Uncle Aaron's.
Uncle Dad Aaron
never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Let's go back. Let's do their favorite. We'll take that one.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
That's funny. Oh, ordered 100 because it mentioned Dad. Oh, this is
bleach,
brutal.
Borax, borax.
Mom City Council
bleach?
Run came together
borax,
fast.
Bleach. Hey, man,
people in Harlem really love her.
Bleach, bleach.
This looks awesome. Who's that?
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Think Arkham is better than... Okay. Sure, my guy.
This is perfect. Low-key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it. That doorbell's been broken for years.
Janky.
Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Sure. I haven't talked to them in a while.
Finn?
Hey.
Who's Finn?
Fixed your doorbell.
So good to see you.
What's up, Finn?
How are you? It's been like
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah.
What happened? What's been going on?
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two.
Yes.
Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We
missed you. Oh my God, I miss you so much, Finn.
Well, this one especially.
Hi, Finn. This is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Business Academy. Genki, this is
yeah.
Finn,
any spoils? Instant.
Oh yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a.
Actually, let me just
shut off.
Energy
converter.
Jinx!
Shut off the chat.
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell. I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
God,
let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey.
Oh, block's out?
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Hey, Miles, be careful, bro. Anybody can see you, dude. Wow, you just reckless with it, bruh.
Can you see any other buildings out?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner?
The heater went out too. Silent night, freezing night.
They never have.
Come on. It worked. Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Oh boy. Miles, you just can't be this reckless, dude. Like, what the heck?
Keep him distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
He's mad reckless.
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know.
Oh my
moments.
Lord, bro,
gotta
get
capture
oh,
him.
What are you doing?
No.
Why are you doing this?
All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo. Great
oh
photo.
My God, Miles, you are Ooh. Reckless as
hey,
hell, bro.
Miles,
who's ready? I don't even know what to say.
You guys sit down. I got this.
Smells good.
I wonder if they cooked that on the Xbox. I don't know. I'm just wondering. Just asking questions. Oh my gosh, what's up with the music, man? I know they're pretty anal about the music. There we go. Kind of ruins the mood a little bit. We'll think of some music. Da, 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 da. Rocking around the Christmas tree. Da, 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 da. Everybody swing it. The mistletoe.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Really?
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could
that
you
is true.
Spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Wait, why is it only showing up
sometimes
in 760?
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent.
720.
Roxxon has so much influence here that they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean,
hanging in there.
It's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No. Nah.
That's your I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No.
Lol. I wonder if the music is done. I wish freaking YouTube wasn't so music.
It's I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops.
A barber shop.
You'll settle in.
Hey.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
Oh.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Come on, Miles.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Come on, Miles. Get with the program, player.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and...
Yeah, I'm dumb, bro.
You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
Miles got a little swole on him.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
Check it out.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
Well, how do we do that? What is going on? Hey-o.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app. What? I got more skills. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need that. What is that? What skills are those? I wanna know what skills those are! Swipe left. Okay.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Are you sure that can't be traced back to me?
Look, someone just made a request.
Subways are down. See me at the East Harlem, Aaron. Yo, wow, that's pretty cool.
Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No.
No.
Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
This is freaking awesome.
What is going on?
Aaron!
Hey there.
Hey there.
You need some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
On my
way. Wait.
But yeah, yeah, yeah.
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
I got this. Hey, there's the Avengers.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is
what?
Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young monster. Been around a while, but now they've got a...
God, this is fresh.
Tinkerer. Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Here's the sensors. Way too many wires on this one.
Oh, no.
It's gotta be messing with the signal.
Scan the cables!
Where do these cables go?
God, dog. Where do they go?
Gotta get inside that shack.
Hey-o! Suspicious icon that will investigate.
Hey yourself!
What were you guys doing in here?
Signal relays are being jammed by something.
What were you guys doing in here? Naughty, naughty!
Tech. Hate to do this, but.
Naughty, naughty!
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind.
Yo, take their tech and reverse engineer it.
Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back.
What is it?
Whoa.
Looks like a tattoo
needle
or something.
I could use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed.
Figure out caches contain tech art. Use to craft suit mods, visor mods, and gadget upgrades. Yes, please. That's pretty dope. Hologram. Lightning gadget. Earn activity tokens and tech parts by completing.
This tech has a pretty unique RF.
Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Oh, we're definitely doing these. Sorry. Lugan, do the main mission. I know, but we're definitely doing these. Heck? Yeah. Let's upgrade my part. Absolutely.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Attack, that's dope. It's kind of like the spider ones, but with actual humans.
Go ahead, try and get up.
Get down from there. Still here? Oh, dang.
They don't scare me!
Didn't I just beat those? Oh, yeah, you're dead.
Okay. Hope cool. The train works again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you
mentioned
your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes.
I'm like, yo, you really know you, Spider-Man?
I miss him. Especially my nephew. Used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah, I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
Are you mad nosy, Spider-Man?
The underground set up here without anyone noticing? I'm impressed.
You big nosy. What am I missing? Activity tokens. Where do I get activity tokens? Actually, go here. I'm loving this, man.
Hey, you're
track underground cache. I was looking for
something new with this.
Change it to the track suit. Can I change? Can I gadgets? Can I upgrade yet? I want to upgrade that one. My web shooters. Okay, I need two more activity tokens. Can I get an activity token? Go.
Thanks, Underground.
God, all the hate. Haters. Haters, haters, haters. It's freaking awesome. Loving this. Hey, does those count as activity tokens? No, they must. Where are these activity tokens? I got side missions. Oh, there's a side mission. Oops. All right, I love this suit. Let's try the track suit. Let's just try it out. That's pretty hot. That's pretty hot. It's pretty dope. All right, okay, that's pretty cute. What I'm seeing, these graphics, oh my god. I know, right? I like this suit, it's just not as good as the... It's not as good as this suit, sorry. Let's go.
Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Quietly.
Hurry it up.
Gotta split
Take
those guys up.
To get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man. What was that noise?
Nice.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
Got him, coach.
Look at me, don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
Oh, freaking sweet. Anyway.
Here. Yeah.
show you what we can do!
I've got a theory. You're trying to intercept Newport. Am I close?
Freaking awesome. Loving this.
You can't beat all of us. Not alone.
You guys take your turn.
Come on, y'all. Let's go. Let's go!
Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office. Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Huh.
The Tinkerer.
Oh, man. They read the controls.
Sick.
Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable.
All right.
Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
Hey, what do you want me to do? There we go.
I need to line it up so it goes into the tunnel.
Wait, what? Have to turn it around?
That works. Almost there.
What do you mean almost there?
I need to get in front of it.
Find a way to line up three trains in front of... What was that?
I'm gonna have to pull it manually.
Whoa.
That's good. Now for the others.
All right. Let's actually... One thing I liked in the game was actually accessibility. Tap button, change button taps to hold. That's what I love. Oh, wow, I have to restart it. Oh, come on. Change button taps to hold, which is freaking awesome.
That works. Almost there. That's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Trying to stop new form from reaching the city?
Whoa.
What? That's right.
Here we go.
Okay, one more.
How are we gonna do one more? Where's the other one?
Up there. Stay down. It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. Hmm.
Well, I can supply the power.
They busted the controls here, too.
Thanks to the venom sting. Let's do it. Boom.
Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Nice. Oh, I can only imagine the puzzles that are gonna come my way.
Yes!
Can only imagine the puzzles.
Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change when you're in?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here for you. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do. God just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Man?
His face.
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
Let's go.
Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. This one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later.
Yeah, of course I want to hang out.
Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
What?
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight, and don't go outside.
All right, that's not good. Bombs on the track? What are these guys?
Get them.
There's more on the upper track. Who got me there?
I'll get them.
I gotta stop playing around. I forgot that I'm on spectacular.
Across the intersection.
I gotta stop playing around. I forgot that I'm on spectacular. God dang. They have super moves too. I'm just trying to grab the bomb. What the heck?
Learn new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the train.
Yeah. Bruh. Does that suit that low frame? Yes.
On it.
And it can be used for other suits. Now you do choose to use this aesthetic as opposed to having a.
So last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the train. Why? Is that new form? Steal it?
Get him, hologram. Nice. Whew.
You did it, kid. Trains are back. Underground's done.
Oh, I'm leaving mission. Work. Goodness gracious. Arriving in 5. I did it. That's an activity token. Okay, sweet.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Hey. Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you...
What?
Okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right? Could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now.
Wow.
Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Dang. Thomas. Just like that, this fool lost his secret identity.
Look at you. If your dad could see you now.
Although he is a kid.
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yep.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen.
Bro, he can't
get in over
Prowler.
Your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got
so
it.
So who's the Prowler?
Thanks, Unc.
Wait, could it be, what's your name? What? Hold on. Something's not right. What? Unc can't be the Prowler now.
City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while.
Oh, looters.
Looks like Daniel's bodega was robbed.
Oh, no. Well, let's get
Someone
my cars
needs help
going.
Finding their car. I can't believe they found parking in Manhattan.
God, this is beautiful. This thing is freaking gorgeous. I have to check my settings if it's not showing up in 4K on your end. Is it showing up in 4K on mine? My God. Crime in progress? Dog it. Gravity well? What the f-
I'm coming.
I didn't know I had that.
We don't like to be kept waiting.
Hey. Oh!
Test out Genki's app. Said it's really
bruh.
The guy can't find his car.
Was there a timer that I wasn't looking at? They just straight up, yo! What? God, dog, these fools mean business. They straight shot that fool over his car. Maybe he was had a shipment of PS5s. I mean, that would make more sense. Holy heck.
Let's see how I can help you, my man.
Yo, what's going on, dude?
Hey, man, your car's missing?
Yeah. Just finished the double shift.
He's got a mask on.
Came out to grab my car, but it's gone. I'm back on in 12 hours. And all I want to do is get home and sleep.
I can make that happen. You have your key fob on you?
The beep-boop unlock thing.
Yes.
Yeah, got it right here.
Dang.
Awesome.
I can't believe They straight blammed him.
Okay. I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car. Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? That's cold,
that's cold.
Literally and figuratively.
Hey, look at me. Hey, guys. Hey, look at me. Oh, come on, you just being extra.
Whoa.
Who's this guy's car?
Oh man, this place reeks of chop shop. Oh, car's definitely here.
Told you guys we should've left that lot in Jersey, but oh no! Spider-Man would never bother us, Harry. We're small time. We'll go under his radar. Well, look who was right again! Harry! Man, Harry, come on! Well, it's time to make a few mistakes. Don't you think I feel good enough already?
God dang. God dang. All right, I should have done stealth. That was definitely a stealth.
Chop shop. The car's definitely here. This place seems to be full of lost cars. You stole an EMT's car after he worked a double shift? That is beyond uncool.
Told you guys we should've used that lot in Jersey, but oh no! Spider-Man would never bother us, Harry. We're small time. We'll go under his radar. Well, look who was right again! Harry! Man, Harry, come on! Oh, it's time to make a few mistakes. Don't you think I feel bad enough already? Oh boy! You do not feel bad enough! Nowhere near bad!
I'm siding with Harry, bro.
I deserved it. He's weak.
That was pathetic.
God, dog. Yo, this is insane.
This place reeks of chop shop. The car's definitely here.
Where's the big guy? Freaking Harry. Harry's the one that messed up.
This place seems to be full of lost cars. Guys, you stole an EMT's car after he worked a double shift? That is beyond uncool. Are you trying to guilt trip me into ignoring your grand larceny?
Well, I mean, these cars ain't gonna steal themselves, you know? Someone's gotta do it.
That is not at all how this works. Sorry, nice try though.
Picked a bad day to mess with us.
Get some, boy.
He's mine!
Yo, I gotta stop playing around.
This place recently.
Definitely underestimating that dude.
Car's definitely here. Guys, you stole an EMT's car after he worked a double shift? That is beyond uncool.
Yeah, lot of dudes. Man, I need that circle to be way bigger.
Light's gonna bring me down.
Let's go.
Thieves down. And now I can use the fob to find the car.
Freaking awesome. All right. Look at the car. I don't know how to do that. Hopefully that's not his car. Or that would have sucked.
Louder is better. Just need to listen and find the source. Love a good horn. Now, where is it?
Oh, that's what I said. Please, Lord, don't let him be the car that I just ripped the door off
of. Hey there.
Of.
I found your
car.
Oh,
man, that scared the crap out of me.
Hey, cops finally showed up here.
That scared the crap out of me. I thought that was the... Oh, my gosh. I was like, yo, I just ripped the door off his car.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. Gonna tell everyone to use your app after I get some sleep.
Glad I could help.
Oh, my goodness, bro. Oh, he uses a stick, too? All right. Congrats, my guy.
All right.
Miles,
my work here's
we
done.
Still meeting today? Never got a text back from you.
Yeah, we're meeting.
Yeah. Sorry.
Yeah, we're meeting. We're definitely meeting. What do you mean? Of course we're meeting. What, did I get a new one? Increase the window for perfect dodging. Increase the drop rate for gadget ammo. Increase damage. Increase the Spider-Verse visualized combat. I mean, that is kind of cool, but that would be kind of cooler. Increase the drop rate for gadget. Let's try it. What do we get? What is this? Bring a small amount of health per hit on venom. Ooh, that would be kind of cool. That would be very cool. When do we get our other suit?
But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
Just doesn't feel right using this without the frame rate.
Why there?
You'll see. Don't
be
late.
Is there someone else?
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Oh, it's the police. Okay, never mind. I'm tripping. I was like, why are they just standing there? Okay. Hold on. I mean, there's a box right there. Might as well get the box. Might as well. She can wait.
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay, thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything going on in Harlem right now, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why?
No reason.
We'll kill you!
You won't. You try. What is that? I don't think so. Oh. You're down. Alright, let's see where... Is there a crime in progress? Okay, it's police handled it.
Hey, I'm
oh
back.
Gosh.
I was asking, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing Roxxon property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about them. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
Why?
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One boat at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
Lol, 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 lol. Lol, 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 lol. All right, let's get this one. What? Wait, where is this thing?
Wave to my grandma.
Man, if you don't leave me alone, bro, I'm talking about waving to your grandma.
Oh my God. Oh, my apologies.
Where is this thing?
Can't stay to chat, Spidey. Too much to do. I'll be home soon. And I've got a few more presents to put under the tree.
Nobody was talking to you anyway. All right.
What should I use this for?
Uh-oh.
Keep moving! Keep moving! I spy some escaped convicts. And hostages. Gotta save them.
Pick on someone your own. Or, my side.
Hell yeah! Missed you during a breakout, Spidey. Taking you down now for sure!
If you're smart, you'll ride!
I'm the one with superpowers.
Been looking forward to this!
Damn.
Hey, he's winning!
Yeah, of course I am. Some frickin' Spider-Man.
We lost one!
There's more than that.
Hands in the air.
Don't even think about it! Whoa!
Get that car, Spider-Man. And don't mess it up.
Don't worry about it, I got it.
Pull over! You're done!
Let's go.
Slowly catching all the stragglers from the convoy escape.
Let's go. Yes, you are. All right. Let's go. Wait, is that a side mission? It's a side mission.
Hey, y'all, Spider-Man, it's Christmas.
Spider-Man has no days off, my guy.
Get out of your head. Maybe it's a scene from a movie, headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play.
Feel like she took the place of Screwball.
Well, for me,
and I hate her.
That story is the underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple that it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They have next-level technology and a grudge against everyone. I'm gonna keep looking into them, and if you have a tip, please send it my way. Until next time, remember not to put your coffee grounds in the garbage disposal, or we'll clog up your drain and throw back. Okay, bye!
Okay, bye!
Looks like everyone in.
What is this?
Can't feel too bad taking from the underground.
And there was a side mission. My dear, hey, they brought this, the missions where people talk.
Over here?
Oh, yeah. What? What?
Here we go. Say cheese! Bye. Not sure if you can vote, but Mariah is for city council.
Good work, new guy. So
that's what it was.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Girl, you don't. Where's the side mission?
Got another crime report. Weapon steal.
Oh, come on, man. I'll be back, bro. I'll be back. Give me a second. There's only one of me.
I'm sure that weapons deal is totally legit, but I should check it out anyway.
Yeah. Don't let him leave! He saw everything!
Those better be water guns. If they're not, guess I had to stop you.
This guy. Look at the chat, bro. People trying to spoil.
And that's one more arm steal stopped in progress. Good work,
mate. So jelly, bruh. So jelly. Hey, just so jelly.
Maybe before EDNY gets here.
So jelly.
Not the biggest Spider fans.
Don't be upset. So
hey!
All right, what's going on?
Spider-Man, where you
hey.
At?
Right here.
What? Not you, my cat, named after the real Spider-Man.
But oh, wow.
Jones broke in here and robbed my place. I think they took Spider-Man.
He said I named it after the real Spider-Man. Okay, chill,
you
bro.
See where they went?
Overheard him say they're hitting the power substation. Couple blocks over.
I'll find them, and your cat.
Sure, kid. Guess it can't hurt.
I am a real Spider-Man. Well, not the Spider-Man, but I'm a Spider-Man.
Should probably call Genki when I get there. Why would these dudes go to a power station? There's my way in. Genki, I need help. Some dudes robbed Tails' bodega, then headed to the closest power station.
Weird. You got my full attention. Watching through your live stream.
I got like an oracle.
They're shooting Transformers? Okay.
Bingo.
I look like an electrician. Just keep shooting and cutting wires. Get the job done.
Sure it'll knock out the whole block?
Reasonably sure. Hey, if we knock out more than one, it'll take the cops longer to catch on.
I've never been part of a plan like this.
That's because you've been working small time. This kind of work's got a long-term opportunity. City's a trash heap, but it's my trash heap.
Boom.
Out for the count.
Hate
you.
Oh. Here. Take five.
Should have packed a sandwich.
Picked up my PS5 at GameStop. Hey. Let's go.
This station's output is down to 64%. Maybe you can find a backup.
Good thinking on the backup systems. Look at this hero stuff.
Nah, I'm just a spectator.
Just need to find Tails Cat.
Tails Cat!
Wait! Wait! Spider-Man went down that elevator shaft. Gotta stick it in place. Right idea. Not staying up, though. I'm coming for you, Spider-Man. Hang tight.
Let's go.
Yeah. Spider-Man.
Spider-Man. Wait. I feel you, man. I feel you.
Want. There's a bank on this block. No power means no security.
So if we fix the power, we're preventing a bank heist?
Oh, shoot.
Stopping crime before it begins. In a world where only two men can see the future, only they can stop it.
All right, gotta focus.
All right.
Go. Hey Lucas, congrats on securing the 5. Wanted to ask what you think about Resident Evil 8 Village and will you be getting it when it's released? I will.
So, output's at 0.
I got that.
Pulling up emergency lights. Okay. You can restore power.
I definitely will.
The other backups.
On it. Man, how many people does it take to bust a power station? What's up? Who's your boss? Anybody I know? Seriously, who planned the bank robbery?
He's airborne! Ground him!
Oh, he's done. Sweet.
We need to find the backup systems.
Boom.
Okay. Gotta push ahead. Find the main generator. I hope I can fix it. These
on,
guys
Spidey.
Are talking about their boss. Any idea who it is?
Dude, a lot of people want to rob banks.
It was worth a try.
Too late.
There's the main breaker. Gotta clear out these guys. Then I can figure out how to fix it. Forget this. Going in loud.
Let's go in loud. Boom! Tearing these fools up!
Time to check the breaker.
Tearing them up, man! They think it's a game, but it's not. They think it's a game, but it's not!
Board's not powered. Need a generator. Here we go.
Generator's on. I don't think it's hooked up.
Must be missing.
Connection solid.
Damn, that's got stuff.
Let there be
Fireman.
Yeah, kitty, it's okay.
Fireman.
Spider-Man.
What the heck?
You can't have him! Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process? It's gonna take you down!
Stop!
He's mine!
Stop! This dude does like.
Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process? Picked a bad day to mess with us!
Here! Yes!
Time to teach you a lesson! Make cheese!
Zerbor! Look out! Tell me who planned the bank robbery! Give me the cat, and I'll let you go! Gil?
Don't
let him.
This is gonna
hurt. Seriously, guys, give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
God dog. God dog. I know I'm pressing dodge, man. Goodness gracious.
Don't you know it's rude to interrupt the bonding process?
Tell me who planned the bank robbery. Give me the cat, and I'll let you go. Deal?
No deal. Don't let him leave. How are we supposed to fight him up there?
Seriously, guys, give up your boss. I'll figure it out eventually.
You think we're
dead,
you?
Stop shooting at me, thank you.
Got hands? Yes. What do you mean your boss is worse? I'm mopping the floor with you.
God darn.
Come
on!
Stop!
Boom. Spider-Man.
Let's get out of here, Spider-Man.
What's going on, little Spider-Man? What's going on, little man? Little guy.
Hey, man. Ooh. Power restored. Bank heist stopped. Spider-Man the cat saved.
All in a day's great work. I'm posting in the FNSM.
Like web swinging, little Spider-Man?
Maybe we can get leads on who we're dealing with. Call you soon.
All right, little Spider-Man. Yeah, how you doing?
Hey, Teo, got a surprise for you.
Nothing, just, you know, Spider-Man. Yeah. Just not cute.
What's that?
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man!
It's all right, it's all right, it's what I do. It's okay.
You almost gave Daddy a heart attack. Oh, yes, you did.
A little unoriginal, but it's fine. I got it. His name is Spider-Man.
Good work, other Spider-Man. Thanks.
Yeah. Other Spider-Man.
Of course.
Love it. Love it. Spider-Man is home safe.
Hey, man. Any leads on who our cat thieves were working for?
I'm chasing down a couple of problems that might be connected. Robberies on Harlem's commercial strip, and something going down at Feast North. I'll post in the app when I know more.
Cool. Thanks, dude.
I missed you, bud.
Hey, Spider-Man. What's good?
Spider-Man. Oh, he likes you.
Oh, well, I am Spider-Man, so let's
what
try
a nice it. Kitty.
Yeah, he is.
Little kitty cat. Little Spider-Man. What is this? What is this? Hell no way! That's pretty dope. Break out of webs, increase damage. That's pretty dope. Come on, that's pretty cute.
We've got our first caller coming down the chimney. You're live and festive on Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson.
Season's greetings, Jonah. I just wanted to get your thoughts on Roxxon's new development in Harlem. Great for jobs, but just
that's
wiping out
cool.
Small businesses.
So glad you asked, caller. Without question, Roxxon Plaza is American ingenuity at its finest. Green energy for the
that's pretty cool.
Groundbreaking new tech for Wall Street and jobs for the locals. Look, we faced a terrible tragedy with last year's Devil's Breath crisis. It's taken time to rebuild. But Roxxon stepped up to the plate, invested millions creating a state-of-the-art facility in a neighborhood that, let's face it, wasn't exactly booming. The way I see it, Roxxon Plaza's a Christmas gift for the people of Harlem and all of New York. I understand some folks fear change, but it's...
Save Spider-Man, man. All right, let's go. Wait. And the police will handle it. Let's go. Wait. Need the mods on. There we go. Freaking awesome. Loving this, man. Loving it. Activity available. Sweet.
Oh.
Yo, someone saw a weapons deal going down nearby.
Goodness. Skills, that's right, I need skills. 10% enemies knocked into each other. Bring to venom. Boom. Nothing's used as a chance for error. Boom. Health complete challenge. Stealth really isn't my game, but I appreciate it nonetheless. All right, we're gonna do this one last one, and then we're gonna call it. I wonder if there's a way to switch between fidelity and performance. I mean, not that it matters right now since I'm doing the Miles Morales Spider universe. That'd be interesting to see. It would be interesting. All right.
Hey, Molasses! Up here! Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed, you took so long. Give me a hand, it's stuck.
What is it? What is it?
Time capsule seen better days.
Oh, time capsule.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember, we'll remember.
We'll remember.
Hey!
Yeah, good. Now,
before you discovered a barber.
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom! That's right. Keep it secret. Keep it
Rick
safe.
Mason.
Hey,
who's
Rick.
That?
You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay. Competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. And you know me.
Hey, I have that jacket.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speaking of devil, Roxxon, back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
Yeah. Come on, Miles.
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our reward.
You know that?
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
What's going on?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
What's the deal?
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Miles, yeah. Calm down, bro.
Maybe.
Calm down. Hopefully he doesn't.
See you soon, short stuff.
Goodness
you know
gracious.
I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Got him. Miles, you're thinking with the wrong head. Come on, my guy. Time capsule.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid, but a little later. I gotta get home for mom's rally.
Good time. Do one more? Should we get home? Yeah, I'm not gonna travel fast. Do I have to? Yes, I guess I do. Jay Shivers, next time we hang out, no secrets, Monster Zero game. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with Miles. Come on, bro. First off, freaking turns, starts crawling on the building that he lives in. Guess we have no choice. It's time to travel fast. All right. This is going to be it. After this, we have a break.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, this is the trailer sequence.
Come on, we're gonna be late.
All right, chill, bro. What are you yelling at me for?
Hey!
Yeah, exactly.
Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine.
We're gonna end it here.
See,
walk to the rally. We're gonna say walk into the rally.
Pop-up street fair, best food in the city.
For the next stream.
Awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
God, this looks beautiful. So beautiful, it's insane. So beautiful, it's insane.
Man, I wish I had, like, any artistic ability.
My uncle used to get up on walls all over the city. Maybe he could show us the ropes.
Absolutely.
Won't
beautiful.
Help my inability to draw a straight line, but that'd be cool.
All right, guys, that's gonna be it. That is gonna be it. I wonder if we can change it. Game. Spectacular. Let's go puzzles. Adaptive triggers. Swing camera motion? Yeah. Camera shake. On, please. Camera heads up display. On. Guess we can't. That sucks. Womp womp. Womp womp. Womp 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 womp. We can, right? Oh, we can switch it. We can switch it on the fly. That's pretty dope. You can switch it on the fly. All right, that's pretty cool. Sweet. So we can always switch it up when we're web swinging. Just switch it up to performance and see how that looks. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for the stream. Thank you for dropping by. I had a blast. Tons of fun. This game is amazing. Absolutely amazing. If you're thinking about getting it, get it. Cause that's it. Just get it. That's it. Thank you all for showing up. Thank you for your PS5 heating up. Nope, it's fine. Fine, it's a gaming console, it's not a grill, so I don't expect it to heat up. All right, everyone, I will catch you tomorrow. Finish up, oh my god, it looks so good. Okay. Man, this is sus. The moment I'm about to play PS5, man, or go out, it's like getting married on the wedding night, your wife having, oh man. Sorry, my guy, sorry to hear that. I don't know what's going on. I'm sure there's an attack from Xbox or Microsoft. We'll see. Anyways, take care, guys. Stay safe. Stay amazing.